I want you to tell me, what kind of a heart do you have toward God? Have you set yourself to be Christ-like? Have you set yourself to let God completely change and transform you? Have you made a decision that you're going to really get to know God through studying His Word, and you're not going to be satisfied to live some kind of a mediocre, half-baked, bumper sticker Christian jewelry life with no fruit behind it to back it up? Come on, we're the army of God.